It was nerve-wracking. That I mean, you got to leave it to the spotter and Kyle to get through the traffic and all that stuff. You really can't see a whole lot that's going on except watching the monitor and just going off by what he's saying and try to make the right adjustments for him. And it all worked out. I thought we were in big trouble there with the deal with Denny bumping him, and then it shoved him out of line there. But we recovered from it, and he drove it back to the front.